Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaVox. So today I will show you how to add bank account in your WhatsApp payment. And this WhatsApp payment service is only available in few countries. So if your WhatsApp does not have this feature, so don't worry about it. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your WhatsApp Messenger application. So now in this chat section, you can press that vertical 3 dots icon and then go to payments, and then I get the option called add payment method. So just press this option. So here it shows lots of bank names. So here you can select your active bank account. So here I try to select HDFC Bank, and they verify your phone number. So you can select SIM card 1 or 2, but friends, remind one thing, here you can select any SIM card, which means that which SIM card number you are linked with your bank account, because they verify that number for UPI transactions. So anyway, I try to select SIM card 2 and they starts to verifying, and they debit some amount, and it may different be based on your service provider. And then they show my HDFC Bank account details. So due to the security reason, my screen recorder does not show this process. So I try to verify my bank account. So finally, the setup process is completed. So you can press done. So and then you can see now my HDFC Bank account is successfully linked with my WhatsApp payment system. And it shows this is my primary payment method. But if you want to remove this primary bank account, just tap your bank account details. So here you can press this vertical 3 dots icon and then press remove payment method. So once you press this option, it will automatically remove from your WhatsApp payment system. So this is the way you can easily add your bank account details in your WhatsApp payment system. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaVox, and thanks for watching.